All right, please don't be annoyed that I did four videos in one day. I just like doing the non-scripted stuff. And now, it's time to dive into another cartoon, Lifespan. This time, I think I'll tackle, Breadwinners. Yeah, I'll tackle that. I've seen plenty of episodes to know it is the worst cartoon currently on any channel that is not Adult Swim, which I do not know much about, so it's the worst cartoon, period. But Nick's Practices, oh my goodness. Based on Nick's Practices, I betcha, and the cartoons I'm gonna base this off of is how far Fanboy and Chum Chum went, how far Robot and Monster went, how far Sanjay and Craig seems to be going, because they're all the same show, cut and paste. You know, based on Nick's Practices, I'm hoping that season 2 will be the last, Fanboy and Chum Chum style, and that's where I predict it will end. However, I cannot believe if it goes on for a third season, Nickelodeon is over. Okay? If they, I've seen the Mr. Enter rant on it, but they picked something up with little more than 100,000 views. Oh my goodness. Yes, it's got over 100,000 views. That means what, kids want that. No, no, no. Kids, and I being very, very close to kids myself, kids that are younger than me and don't know all the tropes in the books and stuff will easily go to this show. It'll be an attention getter. It'll snag their attention, and, well, kids will watch it. Unless they're an older kid. If you grew up in the early 2000s and watched some of those shows, like when they were on, then you would know that well, Nick never used to be like this. They had Avatar, and now Avatar's over, and it's all Nick's fault. No, it's not. I don't blame them for that, but. So, Nick's Practices annoy me, and I would like it to end at the second season, because they renewed it. So, let's hope Nick realizes their practices, a la Fanboy and Chum Chum, and, yeah. I mean, I don't even expect, I sadly expect Sanjay and Craig, however, to go for a third season before its end. If Nick wants to be smart, they need to get new management, get a new president, and the new president should learn to, I think Cora is a role model for cartoons, and Nick has not only one show that comes close to it. So yeah, Cartoon Lifespan out.